My one hope for women who are discerning religious life today is to say that we really need you today. You are very, very important, and you know, the numbers are few, but you're going to be leaven in the dough to bring about change. So be courageous. We need you. Yeah, you are going to be a great gift to the church and for the future, for the evolution of humanity, and of course for religious life too.